Prudent shot from the tee at number 10 might be a long iron or even a wedge. Driver from the tee definitely brings sand traps into play. Watch the small pond to the left as you approach the green.